Hi guys, today we're going to be doing the Never Have I Ever Challenge.
First question.
Okay. My phone's upside down. Never have I ever crop dusted someone.
What does that mean?
Shoes. Where you step on the back of their shoes.
Oh.
3, 2, 1. Did it to my sister this morning.
I did it to Nikki.
Remember that?
When?
Yeah,
today.
We were walking.
Okay. Never have I ever bitten at my toenails. 3, 2, 1. Okay, next question. Never have I ever gone without a bath or shower for more than a week. 3, 2, 1.
You guys are nasty.
I go to the Sierra Nevadas. There's no showers there. It's literally just you sitting in the middle of the woods.
You're nasty.
I bring a tent. I sleep in my own
tent. That's nice to know. Stop sharing your stories.
Okay, never have I ever put on dirty underwear because I was too lazy to do laundry. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Wow. Never have I ever been sneezed on. Okay, next question. Never have I ever been seasick. Go.
Am I the only one that's actually been on a boat in here?
I have.
I have too.
You've never been seasick?
No, I've never puked in the water.
Oops.
I'm used to it.
Okay, next question. Never have I ever licked or eaten Never have I ever licked or eaten something thinking it was chocolate, but it wasn't. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, next question. Never have I ever stepped in gum. 3, 2, 1. Okay, next question. Never have I ever accidentally drank curdled milk, old milk. 3, 2, 1.
I've done that 2 times in a row.
Okay, next question. Never have I ever walked in on a family member in the bathroom. Well, even though your dad isn't my dad, I kind of walked in on him thinking that nobody was in there. Okay, next question. Never have I ever taken on any food challenges at a restaurant. Food eating challenges. Like, 3, 2.
Okay.
Never have I ever eaten an entire pizza by myself. 3, 2, 1. So.
I don't eat that much.
Next one. Never have I ever tried to see how many marshmallows could fit into my mouth. 3.
Wait, marshmallows?
Marshmallows.
Oh, well, I've done it with tomatoes, but not marshmallows.
3.
And 2. And Nikki choked on
1.
Kind of.
With tomatoes. Hers is with tomatoes, not with marshmallows.
Hers is too. She's done it with marshmallows, I think.
Oh. Also. Well,
because she almost choked on
I've done it with, like...
She did choke on it.
But, never have I ever deep fried a candy bar. 3, 2, 1. Long story short, I'm not saying anything.
I don't fry my candy. No.
I did it for a dare.
I don't care.
Okay, next one. Never have I ever eaten at Taco Bell after 10 p.m. 3, 2, 1.
Oops.
Oops. Okay. Never have I ever binged eaten while crying. Like eating nonstop while you're crying. Like stress eating. 3, 2. Okay. Next one. Never have I ever tried alligator. 3, 2. Tried what? Alligator, like eaten alligator. 3, 2, 1.
Lily! You're so mean!
But my dad ate a rattlesnake.
That's a reptile, which means it's an alligator.
I didn't eat it. Hey, I'm doing what I like. I did like all of these because of theirs. I mean, seriously. Friends give me out.
Okay, let's just keep moving. I don't care.
Next one! Never have I ever made a triple decker sandwich. 3, 2, 1. And I've eaten it.
I put
peanut.
Nobody cares!
Bread, peanut butter, bread, peanut butter, bread, peanut butter.
Okay, next is never have I ever had dessert for dinner. 3, 2, 1.
What? What was the question?
Dessert for dinner.
Sorry, I was thinking about unicorns.
What the heck?
What?
You've never had any dessert?
Okay, next question. Never have I ever had sushi. 3, 2, 1.
It's delicious.
I like sushi.
Especially the octopus.
Right?
No, it's the squid, not the octopus.
It's the same difference.
I like what? Both of them.
The
I
same like difference.
Okay. Okay, next question. Never have I ever eaten a whole box of Little Debbie snack cakes by myself.
I don't even know.
They're snack cakes.
Okay, no.
Because I don't even know what that is.
I don't know what that is.
Seriously, I've done like everything. Next one. Never have I ever bought something other than ice cream from Dairy Queen. 3, 2, 1. Yes or no?
I was thinking right. What? Okay.
You have? Nice. Next one. Never have I ever made homemade pizza. 3, 2, 1. Look at my paper.
I didn't make it, but I've eaten it.
Next one. Never have I ever made a bowl of cereal. Never have I ever made a bowl of cereal out of only the marshmallow pieces. I just threw up in my mouth a little bit.
I have. I took all the Lucky Charm marshmallows and put it in a bowl, and I got yelled out.
Yellow. Okay, next one. Phone keeps turning off.
Too sugary, they say.
Well, duh, it's marshmallows, but still, it's amazing. Are you going to? Okay, I guess she's
die. Talking.
Okay, let's just block her out.
Come on. Okay, next question. Never have I ever been to a restaurant from Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. 3, 2, 1.
I don't know
that. It's a famous person that.
What?
It's Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives is a person that looks
Dabbs
at restaurants.
Dives and Dabbs and
Drivers? No, wait. Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives.
Next question.
Okay. Never have I ever pretended to have my own cooking show. 3.
Cooking show?
3, 2, 1. Okay. Never have I ever pretended. I mean, not. Never have I. Blah. Never have I ever eaten more than 3 hot dogs in one sitting. Three. Okay. Next one. Never have I ever eaten an entire box of cookies in one sitting. 3, 2. Okay, next one. Never have I ever eaten an entire bag of chips in one sitting. You can never just have one bag of chips. Okay, next question. Can you scoot over a little bit? I'm in like the very corner.
Yeah, we'll scoot over a little bit.
Yeah,
That
way.
Come on.
That way.
That way.
That way.
I'm not your pillow.
Get out. Fine, I'll sit here.
You're the question lady.
You don't need
which means I should be sitting in the middle.
No.
Well, then you guys gotta scoot over. Cause look at Olivia. She has like more than she has like more than half of the screen. Scoot.
No, don't tickle.
Please scoot over. Okay. You too, Nikki. just a little bit. Thank you. Okay, next question. Never have I ever been to a pig roast. 3, 2, 1.
That sounds disgusting.
It's really good. Okay, next one. Never have I ever been to Disney World. 3, 2, 1.
Mm-hmm. Sorry for your loss.
I'm sorry. Next one. Never have I ever played Candy Crush. 3, 2, 1.
I don't, even though I don't like that game.
Next one. Never have I ever sang in public. 3, 2, 1.
I do that all the time. I'm like, hello, my name is Nikki. And they all stare at me and they're like,
that's not singing.
I know, but for me it is. Oh. Next question.
Next one. Never have I ever broken a bone.
A what? A bone?
Broken a bone.
I broke my finger.
I broke my arm. This one?
Twice. Right.
Twice.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
Yeah.
Never.
Next one. Never have I ever shot a gun. 3, 2, 1. Why do people keep on sending you snaps?
KJ. No.
Okay, next one. Never have I ever been skiing or snowboarding. 3, 2, 1. Next one. This one seems a little absurd when you'll see that I've kind of done it. Next one. And never have I ever crashed a car. 3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, because you get to drive in the Sierra Nevadas.
Crashed into the river.
Like a real car?
Mm-hmm.
She crashed into the river. You drove a real car?
Yeah, my grandma's car. That.
Did you get in trouble? Because you crashed it?
What do you expect? No, I didn't get in any trouble.
Of course I did.
Oh. Next question! Never have I ever traveled outside of the country. 3, 2. Where have you been?
Did it this summer.
Where have you been, Olivia?
Yes. Oregon.
That's not out of the country. Out of the country.
Oh, yeah.
Like out of the...
Japan.
Out
of the, oh, yeah, then. Oops, I forgot.
Italy.
Japan.
Cool. Never have I ever been on a cruise.
Jada Rose.
3, 2, 1. Cool. Next question. Never have I ever
failed. I really want to go on the Disney cruise.
Never have I ever failed a class. 3, 2, 1.
What are you talking about?
Oh, wait. Okay, next question.
I did like kinder, but.
What? Have I ever given money to a homeless person. 3, 2, 1.
One time, I gave him like, I don't know, never
the
mind.
The McDonald's that we didn't eat.
One time I gave a homeless person like $10, $20.
Next question!
Can you please get your butt off of me?
No. Never have I ever stayed up for more than 24 hours. 3, 2, 1.
No, you haven't. I've stayed up all night and the day before. And the day after.
So have I. I've stayed up for 25 hours. Then I fall asleep. Because my face was changing.
What do you mean? Your face was changing.
My eyes would blink. For like an hour. So I always had to pour water.
That's weird.
I had to put eye drops in my eyes a lot.
Oh, I know why that happened. Because all the way around your eyes was crusty, huh?
Uh-huh.
Never. That's happened to me and my eyes were glued shut. You need to put hot water on it with a washcloth and it'll go away like that.
Never have I ever been to a music festival. 3, 2, 1.
It's boring. Right?
Huh? Sorry. Like never have lights. I ever locked someone's keys in their car. 3, 2, 1. Yep.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mom.
So I had to get a new car twice.
Wait, seriously?
Mm-hmm. Because of you?
Mm-hmm. Just because the keys were locked in there?
Mm-hmm.
That's stupid.
No, you can call the firemen to like break down the window.
It was an old car. It was a really old car.
Why did you break the window?
Because I was like 3.
Why didn't your mom break the window to get the keys?
Because the window was already broken.
So why didn't she reach her hand and then get it?
It was on the other side.
So why did she just crawl through the window?
You think that she was that skinny?
Why didn't she put you through the window?
Because there was a lot of shards of glass in the car.
I wouldn't care. I would still put my kid in there.
And then grab the keys.
Okay, next question.
After this, I'm probably going to run away from you, Olivia. I'm probably going to run away again. Twice.
Come on, get up. Ow!
I'm sorry.
Never have I ever been
It's been 16
over.
Minutes.
What?
Yeah, never have I ever got someone pulled over. Come on.
I have because I wasn't wearing a seatbelt because I was a stupid little 5-year-old.
You're still
kidding. Scoot back.
Guys, we need to end this video.
No. Well, we will see you guys in the next video. Please make sure to like and subscribe.